Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and in today's video, we are back in Stormworks, and today, this video will end if I am shot down by a surface-to-air missile. However, we will be taking a look at this RP-2K Boeing 757 that I released quite a while ago, so let's go ahead, hop on board, and take off. Alright, so here we are on board the aircraft, and it does look fantastic, but first things first, we gotta go ahead and start this thing up. So, bit of a jump cut, and we'll have everything started up here. Alright, so we've got everything started up here, and it's really just a quick procedure. You just throw on a few switches, and it is ready to go. So, let's go ahead, let's throw the parking brake off, and let's throttle up to takeoff power, and we'll go ahead and pop outside here. And once we start moving, we should be able to take off. So here we go. Let's go ahead and do this from first person perspective here. Usually people don't do this. Usually people will go ahead and just film it from the exterior. And there we go. We'll just switch the exterior view. And that is a beautiful takeoff here. Nothing bad could ever happen to this aircraft. Now, looking at the bottom of the aircraft, you can see all the really nice wedging that's been put into it as well. And that wedging is just really seen all over the aircraft, and it really helps to give it the look that it has in game. And that doesn't look good. Oh!